married father from Nigeria tells me in this exclusive interview, this cell phone video only tells part of the story, saying he too was assaulted.
I want to apologize to my daughter. I want to apologize to all my friends. I want to apologize to my friend because that's not the person I am.
Saturday afternoon, the 51-year-old was driving the B-25. Sapphire Phillip got on with her two kids and a